good soil is good for us. Soil has very complex ecosystems in terms of microbes. And this is something that we've lost contact with as we've moved into urban spaces. In our urban environments, we're now experiencing what many have called an epidemic of inflammatory disease. In part, we think, based on the old friends hypothesis or the hygiene hypothesis, because we've lost contact with these types of organisms as we've moved from our hunter-gatherer agricultural existence into urban spaces. We found if we give the bacterium before stress exposure in a number of different models, then we can prevent negative outcomes of stress exposure. And this is everything from spontaneous colitis to chemically induced colitis in models of inflammatory bowel disease, inappropriate inflammatory markers circulating throughout the blood. It can prevent increased neuroinflammation, so inflammation in the brain, and it can prevent stress-induced anxiety, which of course we think is relevant to conditions like post-traumatic stress disorder. Get out, work in the garden, get into nature, and also eat lots of plants. And the reason I say this is because plants are living organisms like humans, and in order for a plant to be healthy, it has to have a healthy ecosystem, a plant microbiome, if you will. So when you eat a plant, many of those microbes are then transferred to your own human gut microbiome, and then you have the opportunity to benefit from these healthy microbes.